We compound the problem, right? We curate our lives around this perceived sense of perfection. The short-term dopamine-driven feedback loops that we have created are destroying how society works. It was unintentional, but now you got to decide how much you're willing to give up.